Hello everybody, Happy New Year and welcome to LSPDFR. I'm Mr. Chento and this is going to be our New Year's patrol. Now, we're just going to start by getting on shift. We're having our coffee, ready to go out on patrol. We're going to be using the charger today. I'll get out there and let you see it. And here she is. This is the model we're going to be using today. Again, Captain 14's pack. We're going to be going on to ELS very soon. This is probably going to be one of the last hurrahs for the old style models. We've got our usual equipment and we're going to see what mischief we can deal with today. So, without further ado, we'll make ourselves available for calls and get out on patrol. Okay, that there was absolutely flying down the road. It's going to be a nice early slam dunk speeding ticket for New Year's Eve. We'll see what's what. Hopefully something comes back.
Target license plate. 6-3.
There was no need to be going as quick as they were. Uninsured. Fantastic. But I just saw those two racing, but I'm too pained in to get them. So they're lucky. We're just going to take the uninsured one instead. Thank you. Wow. Okay. This is getting hairy. Right. First of all, could you go over to the side of the road, please? On the right hand side, just right up onto the kerb will do great. Thanks. Right, that's not too bad. We're just going to move over here. And could you straighten up, please? The vehicle is stopped. There's great, thank you. We've lost the butt cheek. Nice. Right, we're just going to run the details on computer. Vehicle database, search. Just make sure everything we have tallies. No insurance. Ivan Ivanovich. Stopped twice, cited twice. Valid license, valid registration. Okay. We'll see what's what here. We'll get the brights on them. Still on comment. Hi there, could I have your license and registration, please?
Yep, Kiflon.
Okay, and as Ivan Ivanovich. What's your reason for exceeding the speed limit? Speed limits are for people who can't drive. That's not true, sir. Have you been drinking? No, sir, I'm not saying you look like an alcoholic at all. I've just got to ask you. And have you taken any drugs? Not recently, no. Okay. Right, first of all, could you blow up this tube for me, please? There's no reason to be an absolute jerk to the guy. I mean, if he comes back clean, and he does. And could you just swab this on the inside of your mouth, please? No, if he comes back clean, then we're just going to write him a ticket for the way he was driving through that intersection when we caught him. And he's clean. Okay, sir, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to issue you a ticket. It's going to be $200 and it's going to be for speeding. Where are we? Speeding, there we go. The speed limits are there for a reason. It's for the safety of all road users, including yourself. Now, if I catch you out here driving like that again, I'll be impounding the vehicle. But with that, here's your ticket. If you just sign, your court date will be on the back. And have a happy New Year's. Okay, and we'll be clear of that, dispatch. We're going to need a new butt cheek on the left-hand side of our car, but we'll be available for calls. Okay, buddy. We were green there. You certainly never had that green. Over you go. through the intersection, please. And just let me through, that's it. Did you just run someone over? Or was it back there? No, you didn't. It was just back there. Okay. Hi there, could I have your license and registration, please?
Yep, Kiflon.
Okay, I stopped you because I saw you going through that intersection there just as we were going. We had the green, you didn't. Have you been drinking at all recently? Define recently. Well, that's not a good start, is it? And have you taken any drugs? I'm not obliged to answer that. No, sir, you're not. Okay, could you blow up this tube for me, please? Okay, and you're clear, and can you swab this, please? We'll see. And you're negative. Okay, I'm going to write you a ticket. It is going to be $250 for an 01 move. There we go, a traffic light offence. Pay attention to the colours, they're there for a reason. I mean, that could have caused a big pile up. You're lucky it didn't. So, once this ticket's issued, court day will be on the back. Be careful pulling out and have a happy new year. We're just going to ignore the way that he pulled over. It's just scripted like that. Before he hits us, we're going to get out of here and we'll be available for calls. And there's another red light runner. For goodness sake. Right, you, over. No, that is a really stupid place to pull over. Can you get over the right hand side, please? Right up against the kerb. We'll go over there and cover the lane off. And could you straighten up for me? There's great, thank you. And we'll see what info we have on them. Okay, stopped twice, sighted once. Valid license, valid insurance, and valid registration. So all's good on that. It is basically just a basic traffic light offence. That's what we've got. Hey there, could I have your license and registration, please?
Yep.
And it is Bill Murray. Okay, first of all, do you know why I pulled you over? No, that's not the case. Although I know they do like donuts. Have you taken any drugs at all? Okay. And have you been drinking? Am I being detained? You are being detained on a traffic stop, sir, but you are not under arrest. I'll just make that clear. However, it is a detention at the moment. You know what? What I'm going to do is I'm just going to ask you to blow into this tube, and if you're clear on that, I'm just going to issue you a ticket for running the red. And you are clear. Okay, that's great. What I'm going to do is it's going to be $150 for the traffic light offence. Again, like I said, if a light is amber, it means slow down and prepare to stop. If it is red, it means stop, and you stop. It is not up to your discretion whether you go through it. So with that, I hope you have a happy new year and drive safe. And we'll be clear off that and available.
Attention all units, citizens report a 240 on Elysian Fields Freeway.
Okay, we've got a report of an assault on the freeway. If he just lets me through without hitting my rear quarter panel, that would be lovely. We'll nip through there. Get through there. And get up onto the freeway from here. There we go. I don't know why there would be an assault on the freeway unless it was road rage, but we'll see when we get there. Let's get around the corner. It shouldn't be too far in here. Damn, we'll get our... Why is it trying to route us this way? It just told us to go this way. Right, okay, you know what, I've got an idea. I know roughly where I'm going. It looks like it's on the on-ramp down there. we're going to shoot you a little bit. There we go. Okay, what's going on here? Who called us and what's happening? Thank God you're here. The man left before you got here. You were walking down the street. You're on the highway, miss. And he came up to me saying creepy things like, I loved you. I was minding my own business and he punched you, okay? He called you a bitch and he's crazy. Said he wanted to rape you, the nice guy here rescued you and chased him up. Okay, can you help a girl out? Alright, sir, what did you see? She's making up the whole thing, guy doesn't give her any attention, maybe she's telling the truth, it doesn't seem genuine, something just seems off, I think that's him coming back to the scene, I'll give you a statement if you want. Okay, hang around, sir. Hey there, I could have left but you didn't, I saw you pull up, I came back. I haven't got anything to hide. I came back to speak to you. I want to make sure you got the truth. Someone has to show her she can't make stuff up. She was screaming that I threatened her with a knife. You can check me. I don't have any weapons. Okay, sir, right. First of all, you could have thrown the weapon away, for all I know. But, you know what? I appreciate that you're still here and you did come back to speak to me. Could I have ID off you, please? Okay, and it's Brian Nicholson. Dispatch, can I have a records check for a Brian Nicholson, please? Common spellings. And he's wanted by the LSPD. Well, it's not your lucky day, is it, sir? Let's see, we're going to get him. You're under arrest for a warrant, not for this, but for a previous outstanding warrant. Do you have anything on you I need to be aware of? Any weapons, drugs, prohibited items? Anything that's going to affect my safety or yours. And you don't, okay? Dispatch, can I have PT down here, please? As the game just has a hesitate fit and has a little stutter. Kneel down there for me, please, and just stay there. Okay, you, can I have ID off you as well, please? James Lester, okay. Dispatch, can I have a record check for James Lester, please? Common spelling again. An expired license with no active warrants, that's absolutely fine. And can I have ID off you, please, sir? Andrea Zillian, okay. Dispatch, can I have a record check for an Andrea Zillian, please? Zillian, or Zillian, maybe it is. Anything? Okay, we'll try that again. And he's valid as well. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to ask you to leave. They may be in touch with you about a statement regarding the incident. We may not, I don't know. But anyway, you're free to go as well.
Sorry, I'm from out of town.
We're clear off this call. Dispatch, we're clear off that. Record 4, we'll be 10-8. And we'll just ignore the fact that he's drove into us. Script in for you. We've lost our butt cheek again. Wonderful. Okay, we'll clear off that and I'll see you on the next stopper call. Okay, we've got reports of a vicious dog. So we'll go through there and we'll see. That looks like it's straight up and a couple of blocks down. We're just going to go this way. Let's see, how far are we from here? Yeah, we'll get there. We'll get there pretty quick. He just slams on the brakes. I mean, it is a public safety issue if there's a vicious dog on the loose. If it is a vicious dog, it could just be a dog on the loose. Dispatch, we're on scene. We'll look for the dog. I don't see anything at the moment. There is this dog there. Dispatch, we've located a dog. We'll see. Right, the dog's certainly not a threat. I'm just going to leave the dog, it could be someone's. No, we don't want EMS. No, we honestly don't need medical aid. It's just a key binding. Right, this dispatch, we're clear of that then. We'll be code 4, unavailable.
Dispatch calling unit 2, Victor 7. We've got an officer in need of assistance.
Okay, we've got an officer needing assistance on a traffic stop.
Copy that. Moving right now.
So we'll get over there as quickly as we possibly can. All things considered. Traffic seems to be particularly sticky tonight. I'll get through there. Perfect. We're through. No. You see a police vehicle coming up behind you and you immediately just dive in to the lane that he's travelling in. Really? And there's the traffic stop down there. And we're in there. Okay, perfect, we're here. Dispatch, we're on scene. Hi there. Oh, and as the game just goes sticky again. That was quick, what a response time. Well, I'm a quick driver, what can I say? The vehicle ran a red light and the owner comes back as wanted. I thought you might need another rest for your quota. You know what? Yeah, why not? It makes me look good at the new year for the bonuses. Okay, driver of the vehicle, get out of the vehicle with your hands up. No, another police officer. No. Shots fired. I just had to empty a clip into them.
All units, you conclude this call, return to patrol.
The police officer thinks I'm arresting them.
I need to rest for a minute.
Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to arrest the police officer. And I'm just going to let him go again. Just so I can clear that up, because it looked absolutely stupid. There we go. Right, dispatch, can I have a corner down to my location, please? We're going to search the vehicle and see why they were so aggressive on that stop, because they just got out and shot straight away. Have we got anything? Have we? Nothing of interest. Okay, dispatch, can I have a tow truck to the location, please, that traffic stop? We'll just close this door of the other guys. There we go. Vehicle. They can come and collect that. That's not a problem. They're just across from the police station anyway.
Any unit in the Vinewood Hills area.
Okay, we'll take that as well.
Los Santos Freeway.
Okay. We'll get into the pursuit and help out. But where are they going? Try and work out what way they're going. We'll parallel it at the moment. Let's see. Let's go around there. See what we can do. We're not in a great place for getting them at the moment. Looks like they're on the on-ramp, off-ramp, it's hard to tell. Let me through, please. But we'll get down here now and we'll join the pursuit. Come on, let me through. Okay, and we're on it. It's a tractor, really. We've got a high-speed pursuit with a tractor. I suppose it could be a difficult vehicle. Stop. Right. And he's stopping. Excellent. And that's not what we're looking for. We've picked up another pistol somewhere.
Six, nine, Mary,
keep your hands where I can see them. Come on.
Three, six, a possible stolen vehicle.
Down on the ground, thank you. In dispatch, we've got them stopped and under arrest. Okay, come with me, please. We'll get through here before they hit us. We'll just get out of there. We're all lucky there. Okay, anything on you I need to be aware of? It wasn't quite the high-speed pursuit I was expecting. I'll tell you that much. And nothing. Okay, have you been drinking or anything at all? That's what I'm looking for. I mean, a tractor? Really? Why? And he's not been drinking. Okay, dispatch, can I get PT down for him, please?
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest and...
We know the tractor's possibly stolen, but... we'll just get that taken out here in the tow truck. Hello, that's not his tractor, he stole it. Yeah, really. We'll slide over. Stylishly. And dispatch will be clear off that stop. 10A and available.
We have a possible disturbance, a silent alarm trigger, and
we've got a possible burglary. Okay, let me through. We need to get through there as quick as we can. But we'll reduce when we get closer to the scene. Just skip over that. Through there. That's it. Through. Get through there. Thankfully, this road's quite clear. Oh. It's okay, we'll take the next turn off. Over enthusiastic on my intersections. Let me through. Thank you. Right, I'm going to reduce now. We'll just go straight down here. And I'm going to fully reduce now. So they can't see the lights or anything coming.
Attention all units.
Investigate the area. I will do. We'll stop here. Okay, I see someone running up there. You. No. As we just get knocked down, he's got a gun. No, down. Down. No.
Officers report suspect neutralized in Mirror Park.
Yeah, suspect neutralized. Can have EMS down my location, please?
Attention all units. Medical aid requested.
We'll secure the weapon.
Reporting a civilian shot, an ambulance requested from a...
We'll get the road.
Requesting all available units to attend.
The scene kind of blocked off, as best we can. In the circumstances, that's probably about as good as we're going to do. There we go, people should get the message with that. We're going to go up here. Is it evidence? Thought so. So there's no sign of an owner or anything around, so... Is that something? No, it's just a bit of garbage on the street. Okay. That's the second time we've had to take someone down with a gun today. There's me thinking New Year's was a happy time. We'll just wait on EMS arriving, they're not too far away. They should be about 30 seconds. There we go, hat back, and EMS on scene. Okay, we'll step back and give them room.
I'm here! It's gonna be okay.
Hopefully they can resuscitate him. They'll take him to hospital and he'll be arrested if they can.
Don't I know it?
And they've got him, he's fine. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to clear all the barriers.
Hey, thanks.
And dispatch, we are finished with that call. The scene is clear. He'll be arrested at hospital and we'll be available on another call.
Dispatch calling unit 2, Victor 7, citizens report, solicitation.
Okay, we've got possible solicitation straight ahead. So we're going to roll through there and see what we can see. Up here and to the left. Okay, we'll see if there's anything around here. We want to roll in sort of low key. That was close. Okay, we'll nip through there. See if we can spot anything. Right. We're just on the verge of the area now. Right, that's not the hooker. Let's see. Must be around the corner. Let's see. I don't see anything. Don't see anything around there. It doesn't look like there's anything there. Okay, over there. We're not blocking the road up or anything here, so that's okay. Perfect. So we'll just sit and watch and see what happens. Finally, we've got some cars coming down the street. Nothing. And there's a car pulling over. Let's see what happens. Is she going to get in? Is she? And she is. Okay. Dispatch, the suspect has got into a vehicle. We're just not going to make ourselves too obvious that we were looting. Okay, the hooker awareness is going up. I don't know how we're going to get through here. Let me through, please. I saw them go through here. And down here. Okay. That's not too bad a pullover, you know. It's in a decent place. We're going to run the details on the database. Search and search. Okay, and it is registered as a police cruiser. Well, we know that's not the case. An owner of Los Santos. Okay. Interesting. I wonder if it's a false plate they've stuck on. Hi there. Could I have the driver's identification, please? Okay, and it is Greg Green. And could I have your ID, please, miss? And Kate Green. Okay, so they've got the same name, so that's... okay, I'll just be back with you in a second, please. And we're going to see if there's any hint. No, we don't want that. There we go, that's what we want. Right, okay, PED database. Greg Green. Okay, and he's valid with no warrants or anything like that. And we'll do Kate Green. Oh, it didn't delete the Greg Green. I'll just get that out of there. And valid with no warrants. So basically, I'm not going to ruin their New Year's night. Okay. First of all, could the driver please step out the vehicle for a second? Okay. Why is this lady in your vehicle? No, that's not what I wanted. Sorry. Let me retry that. Will you step out of the vehicle, please? Okay, and why is this lady in your vehicle? She's only my wife, but yeah. Okay, and what's her name? It's Kate Green. Right, that's good. And how old is she? She's 26. Okay, we know that's fine. We're just going to exit that. And could the passenger please step out of the vehicle for me? Okay, and why are you in this man's vehicle? He's your husband. And what's his name? It's Greg. Okay. And how old is he? He's 26. Right, I've got no issue with that at all. Okay. I've heard enough on that. And dispatch, could I have a plate check, please, on this vehicle? I just want to make sure that the vehicle's coming back. 46 Edward King 572. I just want to make sure it's registered fine.
Suspect's license plate. 46 Edward King.
I'm registered to Greg Green, but it's uninsured. Now, I'm just going to nip back in and check this again. Vehicle database. We know what the plate is. 46 Edward King 572, because it always is. Okay, and it's just coming back as false. But it is registered to him on the other computer, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to let them go. Okay, sir. You're free to go. It is a false alarm on our end. I hope you have a happy new year and good evening. Dispatch, that was a false call. Everything's all okay and checks out.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Thank you. We're available for another call.
Attention, Unit 2, Victor 7. We have a robbery in Maribor.
We've got a robbery at the gas station, not far behind us. I think they're wanting a code 3 response. I don't know if it's an ongoing robbery or gas theft. I'm guessing it's ongoing robbery in the store itself. So, get through there. And we'll get through there. And get through there. Perfect. Right. We're bearing down at a high rate of knots. And we're through there. We'll reduce. And we're in. Come any nearer and I'll kill you both. Okay, we're going to need some code 3s down here, please.
Backup required on West Mirror Drive.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Do I have control on the shift? Should I be displayed?
Roger, dispatch. 2-4.
And there, shots fired. Shots fired.
I got suspect in view. Follow up on him.
See, there's a suspect there. Suspect is down, dispatch, I think. No, he's not. Watch the crossfire, guys. God's sake. We're going to need EMS down here. What the hell is going on out there?
Medical aid requested in Mirror Park. Officers report a civilian shot. We've got multiple injuries. An ambulance requested.
Yeah, multiple injuries, we know.
City.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Okay, let's see what's going on here.
Responding code 3.
Yeah, the shopkeeper is in a bad way. Okay, can you let me out, please? Okay, we'll just go this way then. I mean, this guy here, he's gone, the amount of bullets he took. We're all clear in here. Let's see. Anyone? We're going to need... The glazers are going to be busy, local glazers. Come on, where's the EMS? Still 600 metres away. I think what we'll do is we'll seal off the shop. Let's see, that'd be that. just to give people the message that it's not open for business. We might, that's okay there, I was about to say we might start on CPR, but EMS is here, or at least just round the corner. Here they are. Perfect, perfect.
Here we go.
Good, in you come, guys. Priority is the shopkeeper.
Oh, hell, not looking good.
Yeah, tell me about it. Just concentrate your efforts on this guy. Him? Meh. Don't particularly care.
Oh, Jesus, we lost them!
Okay, robber's definitely dead, and so is the shopkeeper. Sad way for it to end. A dispatch can have a corner down to my location, please.
You can clear this call, return to patrol.
What a sad end to the year. We're 3 minutes from New Year. Are we not going to get EMS? Look at the blood on us. Our vest took it all, we're fine. Dispatch, we're ended that call. We're clear on it.
10-4, proceed with patrol.
Hey there, thanks for attending. He's gone. He's warped out of there. All the money's been taken and everything as evidence.
Unit 2, Victor 7. We have a 1099
and where is it? Hold on, we'll get out here. Where is it? Nah, it's too far away. We'll get the barriers out. Why isn't it?
Attention all units, citizens report an assault on a civilian in East Vinewood.
There we go, we're clear off that. And available for calls.
Attention all units.
Okay, we've got
a suspicious person.
Yeah. This has just came up.
Can I get a unit started on this?
This'll be this guy. And game crash just right before New Year. Yeah, okay. 2 seconds, I'll just fix the game. Okay, that's the game fixed. Hey, you come back here, please.
Stop! Police!
No, not you. Can I have ID, please?
Kiflop.
And that's midnight, so that's now New Year in the game. It's now 2017. Dylan Cook. Okay. Had a bit too much to drink this New Year. Dispatch, can I have a record check for the Dylan Cook, please? Common spellings. And he's wanted by the LSPD. I wonder what for. I actually don't want to know. Okay, do you have anything on you in your pants that I need to be aware of? And no, I don't mean that. Nothing interesting. Okay. Dispatch, can have someone pick him up. I see there's a unit over there. And they're going to take him. Excellent. So, as you see at the clock there at the top, that is past midnight. We are into the new year. And that's a great way to start the year. Arresting someone in their underpants. So with that, that's going to finish us off for today. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. I hope you have a wonderful New Year's, and I hope 2017 is very good to you all. But with that, we'll be off patrol, and thank you for watching. Bye for now.